So guys, just came with the estate. We don't need it. It's in great shape. It's the saw and the stand. And it's a 10-inch saw and does what it should. Angle and height adjustment there. Got a fine blade on right now. And a bigger ripping blade is included. And it has the gate. Let's do some cutting. Went through long wise on a smaller piece of wood, but the reason I did that is to show you it doesn't have a problem with power, you know, binding down as it cuts through. So you can see it's good and strong. It's a great saw. The difference between this one and a new one is dust. So what can I tell you? It's a great saw and it's priced right. That means pricing's firm. Study the pictures and get back to me and come pick it up. Thanks, guys.